Tonight, a teen and child are being charged, accused of shooting at school buses with BB guns. Bradenton police say two buses were hit while driving through Bradenton yesterday afternoon. On your screen, you can see two windows were damaged. No one on board was hurt. An 11-year-old and 17-year-old are now being charged with second-degree felonies. Police also recovered two rifle-style BB guns and a pistol-style BB gun.